Today, I'm going to be talking about Ali, the artificial liquid intelligence coin. Let's do it. Just before we start, big shout out to Alex who put me onto this coin, and now I'm putting you onto it. As you can see, he's left a comment down below, and you know, if you guys want to leave your comments with any coins that you're looking at, any little altcoin gems, then feel free to get in touch and write it down below and I will review it. Let's get into it. So here we are, artificial liquid intelligence, as we said. So it is currently at a price of 3p pennies, or you could say cents if you're American. So we are ranked at 239 on the rankings, and we currently have a market cap of 123 million. The price of this, at one point, it did actually get to 12p, so 12 cents. So from now, that would be like a 4x, so you'd have 4 times your money, which is really nice. And at one point, we was really low, right? So if you was to have gotten this like just the beginning of the year, just before ChatGPT came out, basically, you would have got in, really, really good. And you can see return. So in the last 30 days, this has gone up by 276%. So we've got a nice gain already. But yes, can we get more gains out of that? That's what we'd really want to know, right? But let's actually look into what this is. Let's have a look at what it is. So here we go. This is Character GPT. So forget Chat GPT. This is Character GPT. I'm going to play this video for you real quick, just so you can see what it's about.
Character GPT is the world's first multimodal AI system that enables the text to character generation of interactive AI characters. Using the natural language prompt input, Character GPT generates each character with their own unique personalities, identities, traits, voices, and bodies. Visit aletheia.ai for more details.
There you go. That gives you a nice summary, right? So the main thing I think about this in terms of a user experience point of view is, what can it do? So is there things that you might be able to actually do with this? Can you get into voiceovers? Can these characters actually have value? And that's kind of it, right? So is it how, and what's the interest of people using this? That's what I would look at. As I'm a UX designer by trade, I'll be looking at the use of it. I mean, I think there is definite use of this, but also you have to look at there's other competitors in the market. So there's other things I've seen like this, where they do actually have like AI bots talking, right? And much as that is really cool, I do like it. I think it's got a lot of potential. And what we want to see is, what are they doing with this? So this virtual assistant, okay, that is really cool. So basically chatbots on another level. So you could have someone coming up speaking to you. That is really cool. So imagine now you've created this character or person, and then now that is your kind of celebrity token person. So obviously people want to associate with people. So if these people look real enough or realistic, then this would be very useful and you'd get a lot of good assistance help. Okay, people might be interested in what they're saying. So that is quite an interesting concept, right? Very futuristic, but very interesting indeed. This is a Medium article based on the Ali coin. And yeah, you can see different things that they are doing. So they're announcing Characters GPT to create generative AI characters. So they've announced that and they're very active at this moment. So 19th of January, as you can see here, was the last post. So yeah, they're about, and obviously getting around in terms of different crypto conferences. So they're making themselves known. Very good. This is the Twitter, and one of the reasons I'm looking at this Twitter, I just want to see how much activity is going on. And as you can see, some people, well, they posted something where they've created an AI. And also the last post was 9 hours ago, and we've got another one 13 hours ago, and you can actually see where people are using this. So it is actually a tool that can be used, which is really cool. Don't want to see something what's not used. That's pretty cool, as you can see. So what do I care about? And probably what you care about. I want to know the price of this, what it could go for in the future. I want to see a price prediction. So let's get into that. Let's see what we can get. So as we said before, we can see obviously the price is at 3 pence, and we had an all-time high before of around 12 pence. So we already know you can get 4x out of that if it goes back to all-time high, which is actually not that long ago. So that was 2022 of April in a bear market. So not bad already. But really what we want to do is a benchmark it again to our favorite crypto, which we are benchmarking against, which is Chainlink. Let's get into Chainlink. So this is Chainlink, and if you don't know why I'm benchmarking to this, I have other videos on this, but I'll give you a quick overview. The quick overview is, this is an Oracle chain. And Oracle's back in 2021, just before the bull market really got started, had their own trend, okay? And it was a trend which brought Chainlink all the way up. So anything Oracle related, it went for a boom, and obviously Chainlink came on top. So we're looking at Chainlink as being blue chip in Oracle and that following that trend. So we're analyzing the trend, okay? And that is what we're looking at for the AI trend. So we can use this as a benchmark from AI. So Chainlink, where we really want to look at this is the market cap. So this is the chart for the market cap. And as you can see here, we have a market cap of 22 billion. So 22 billion is the number we are benchmarking against and we can get price predictions for. And bear in mind as well, this is a bear market at this current moment. So obviously our actual market cap right now is a lot lower for Chainlink. So it's 3 billion. Went to 22 billion, okay? And another thing that we need to consider is more money what comes into crypto, the more that the market caps go on these coins, right? So the next wave of things what might happen with Chainlink might be even further than this. So it could be way more than we're even predicting, but I'm just doing it from what money flowed in before. So let's get into this. As we know, we have a market cap of 123 million. So what we really want to do on our calculator is we want to do, how do we get to 22 billion? And I've done a little calculation in my head, so I'm going to do a little prediction on this. So 123,317,099. So that's the price, okay? So we're going to times this by 180, okay? And oh yeah, look, lo and behold, 22 billion. So there you go, guys. If you thought 180x was a lot, then you should definitely check out my other video and you can see way higher returns. Check it out right there and I'll see you at the top. Bam!